Victoria Maxwell, we've reached target LZ.
You have your orders, strike team. Investigate the site. Contain the threat.
Who next? I got time.
So, this is Ground Zero. Whatever happened here is the cause of the dimensional breaches all over the world. The undead.
That's correct, Dr. Gray. Let's get the team inside.
Can't confirm. Zombie KIA. Kill the whole gang. Like a knife. They're gone.
Doors opening on their own. We're just gonna pretend that's not even a bit ominous. These creatures, they're unlike anything we've ever seen before. What was Project End Station?
Who was Fire Omega Group so interested? Whatever they did here caused the to be encountered. While we were get the power on.
Doors
bit the dust. They're dead. These fools are making it easy. I ain't wasting any shots here.
Target down.
Out there.
Similar to breaches, we've identified in other outbreak zones, but it's more vibrant. More beautiful.
A punch there.
I got signal lock on. We're back in business. What happened? Satellite malfunction?
Systems are showing unidentifiable residue, which suggests that... Oh dear. You didn't go through the portal, did you?
Toxic.
Looks like our strike team found part of it. Any idea what it is?
Looks like a component from a data collector. Perhaps Zen Station created it in order to explore the other dimension.
It's our lucky day, Strike Team. We have new orders from the Director. We are to shut down the dimensional breach in an effort to contain the spread. Suggestions?
I think a complete shutdown of the particle accelerator would sever the link between the two realities. But how to do that? What about that computer? Maybe that's where they stored the shutdown procedure.
Anomaly detected. Processing.
We're a focal director of Project End Station 1905.
Anomaly detected. Processing. Anomaly detected.
Ulrich Vogel, PhD.
Anomaly detected.
They took losing Norman to the final.
A war machine.
Occurring to that fungus. To be useful. For something. It seems the creature has the ability to separate in half, both parts still functioning, like a planarian worm. If a worm had legs. And was all nuclear.
Now there's average.
Specifically for the undead. But why? An attempt to restore great functionality? Perhaps an effort to create a more docile and easier creature.
Undead threat neutralized!
Decompressive isotopic estrangement machine. DIE signal detected.
Nazis to create a weapon that literally spells out die. Do you think they even knew they were the baddies?
Thank you.
even tired.
Unleashes a fiery blast that, well, it pretty much just fights fire with fire. Some kind of chemical freezing agent. Huh. Weaponized liquid nitrogen. Not bad, that.
Stop it down.
Reality, completely separate from our own. The scientific opportunities are limitless. All we know for sure is that it can transform people into the undead. Who knows what else is possible? After all, isn't that why we're here? Nova 5. If the Nazis weaponized it for close combat, can't imagine it's as lethal as Nova 6. Maybe hold your breath when firing, just in case.
I'll let you know when the next one's available.
Enemy down.
sure there's a charging function built into that ammo. Longer you hold the trigger, the more powerful your lightning blast becomes.
Subject. That subject is to help us deactivate the accelerator.
That's quite a leap there, Weaver. But don't find out the question. Yeah, you know what? That could do it.
I thought scientists were supposed to be smart.
It's not like anyone at home.
Shit out of luck.
Weaver. Given where the breaches have occurred, they must have exposed themselves to considerable risk.
In truth, Dr. Gray, we don't know much about Omega Group. A contact of mine, Maxis, has been investigating them before she went off-grid. I hope they haven't found her.
Kill. That's right. Keep it coming.
knowledgeable about possible acceleration and nuclear fission. Once human. Maybe there's something around here, something from his past, something to help him remember who he was.
Thank you. Killed the whole gang. Smoke the fuel.
Better them than me.
Ah!
That's all I need to hear. Raptor 1 is inbound, Strike Team. Get the hell out of there.
Omega Group is just getting started.